State-of-the-art new hospital has opened its doors to help service Melbourne's booming northern suburbs.
The facility is part of La Trobe University and provides a new training ground for nurses and allied health workers.
Victoria's newest hospital is open for business. The first students have begun their placements. The first patients have been treated.
The nurses have been great, I must admit, right through the night and during the day. Very comfortable. Whatever I've needed, I've gotten.
I'm Sophie. I'll be your nurse for today.
It's the way of the future, with universities like La Trobe now offering much more than classroom learning.
I'm going to just start doing some ECGs here.
It's nice to have something right on our doorstep with amazing facilities.
The 34-bed hospital boasts four operating theatres and cutting-edge medical equipment.
It's really great to know that we have a high-quality facility here in the northern suburbs that can take some of the pressure off the public systems.
Right now, more than 67,000 Victorians are waiting for elective surgery.
Our primary focus being on campus with La Trobe is going to be orthopaedics, and you know, we've set up for a lot of robotic navigation with the robotics program here to support that, plastic surgery, ENT and urology.
The new facility will become a training ground for hundreds of students, while surgeons operate on around 8,000 private and self-insured patients each year.
Joint replacements, knees, hips, but also hands, shoulders.
Health and education benefits for a state in desperate need. Jackie Quist, 7 News.